I have oral tradition of Salmon Boy. And respect!
Salmon Boy, let's go! Morgan, Netta, Catherine, Salmon Boy, hey hey! Somebody call the fish shaman, Salmon Boy will not eat his food. His mama tried to feed him some fish. The salmon had mold on it. He yelled, what is this? I am not ingesting this. He saw it, smelled it, dropped it, that nasty fish. The way he disrespected the fierce fish. He dropped that fish, ran away. Salmon Boy falls into the river, into the river. Somebody call the fish shaman. Salmon Boy will not eat his food. Around on him, whoa, turning, yeah, he's turning into a fish, turning, yes, he's turning into a fish, The fish people turned and laughed at him, they called him Oldie Boy. Ain't no doubt they'll teach him his lesson. They taught him all the rules. He thought they were all crazy fools, but he had to follow them closely, closely. He watched them fought them, threw them onto the ground. He watched as the man turned into a fish, took the fish, ate the meat, and burned the bone. He forgot one bone. Forgot one bone. Somebody call the fish shaman. Surprised when he got back to camp, saw the man had a cramp. Ouch! He asked him why he was sore, then remembered the missing bone. Ouch! He went back to the eating site and burnt that last final bite.
He picked it up, put it back, put the ball.
Saw the man once again and said, thanks, I'm doing fine. He passed the test, it's fine, it's time to leave. He jumped out of the water onto the bank. His mom caught him and saw the necklace. She knew right away. Somebody call the fish shaman. Salmon Boy will not eat his food.